Congratulations on your purchase of Fountas and Pinnell Classroom Guided Reading. Before we unpack, please note that this video is for the individual teacher unpacking his or her guided reading collection for any grade. Please note that each collection of guided reading can be shared among multiple classrooms. Let's begin to unpack and inventory your guided reading collection. Here's a helpful tip. When opening the shipper box, cut and open it from the bottom, not the top. Once open, flip the box over and the materials inside will slide out easily. If you've ordered kindergarten, grade 1, or grade 2, you should have 15 boxes per guided reading collection. For grade 3, you should have 14 boxes. For grade 4 or grade 5, you should have 13 boxes. And for grade 6, you should have 11 boxes. Find and unpack your teacher box. It's the smallest, most cube-like box in the collection, and it looks like this. Among other contents, you will find your unpacking sheet inside your teacher box. Use the unpacking sheet to take an inventory of your guided reading contents. Next up, you will unpack, label, and organize your books. Make sure to have the following: book boxes with book trays, sleeves, and shrink-wrapped books, organizational stickers with instructions, and your book title list from your FPC Guided Reading Collection Guide or FPC System Guide. Here's an important tip. Books are shrink-wrapped by title and reading levels and organized by recommended sequence. Before opening the shrink wrap on books, review the sticker instructions found in your sticker packet. It's important to label the book trays and book sleeves to keep your books organized in the recommended sequence. As you unpack, sticker the book sleeves and trays with the corresponding stickers. Three sleeves fit inside of one tray. Place your books back into the provided book sleeves. We suggest keeping your books organized in the recommended sequence. Use the recommended sequence found in your guided reading collection guide to organize your lesson folders in your teacher box. If you are sharing your guided reading collection, another great option would be to organize your lesson folders alongside the books within your FPC guided reading collection book sleeves. Here's an important tip. If you are sharing your guided reading collection, you might wish to create a simple checkout system. Once you have organized your books and lesson folders, you may wish to place some or all of them in the small group reading area of your classroom. Now that your boxes are unpacked, the next step is to log into online resources. Locate your online resources code on the inside front cover of your guided reading collection guide. Online Resources provides getting started videos, your instructional plans for the first 8 weeks, lesson materials, and a number of teaching resources that you will need to begin your FPC journey. Congratulations! You are officially unpacked and organized. Your Fountas and Pinnell classroom journey can finally begin. If you need further instruction to help you unpack, or if you need help getting started with FPC, please refer to the following resources. And don't forget to join the Fountas and Pinnell Literacy Community to connect with other literacy leaders, teachers, and administrators from around the world. When you join, you will gain exclusive access to tools, resources, conversations, videos, tips, inspiration, and so much more.